degrees in here and usually about negative 2 to 10 in the freezer.
Negative 2.
Go ahead, come on in. Alright, Crash, what I'd like you to do is grab a bag of french fries and straight back.
Bag of french fries.
It's with the blue writing all the way in the back.
Ooh, it's cold in here! Yeah, it's cold.
Okay, a couple of things before you get in the kitchen, a couple things you need to know is the lingo. You have to stay behind when you're behind another cook, or side if you're on the side of the cook, or if you're going through the door, you gotta say door, that way they know you're coming or going.
Alright.
Okay, so first thing, what's the first thing you have to do when you come into the kitchen?
Say door.
Door, alright. Second thing you do is you have to find the right lingo to get all the way to the end to wash your hands and sanitize.
Alright, here we go. Door! So, Gordon Ramsay never comes around here, does he?
No.
All right, good. We don't need that cat.
We don't need that cat.
No. Hey Crash, I'm gonna have to write you up.
Oh,
you can't eat on the line. Hey, you only get 3 write-ups and you're out of here.
One down, two go.
One down. Don't look at it that way. I don't get it. We can't have somebody like that on the line.
Look at that. So apparently I'm a wanderer. I need to stay in the kitchen. So back to
hey,
the kitchen.
Hey, can you please keep him in the kitchen?
All right. I'm gonna flip the pancakes. Do you ever throw them?
No.
Oh, okay.
That's not even a good idea. Hey, Crash.
Yeah.
This one on this side.
Oh.
But more importantly, wear your gloves.
Ooh.
That's right up number 2.
I haven't even been here a whole day yet.
Not wearing gloves, eating on the line. I mean, we can't have all that on the line. We don't have time for all that.